Good morning from sunny Colorado. Just taking a quick little walk out, and it is just gorgeous outside. You know, we've had a lot of experiences. I'm taking a diversion from my personal story early in life because of the fact that I believe, and this has probably happened to a lot of people, maybe they're really not wanting to say it out loud, but a lot of people, and myself included, are kind of hiding from their financial situation. They don't really want to look at it that close, especially the fact that most people are in debt. Most people have at least, at a minimum, of $10,000 to $20,000 in debt, not including their mortgages and their car payments, but you know, just simply credit card debt or student loan debt. I personally have at least $20,000 in student debt, and that's not counting any credit card debt. And it's kind of scary when you think about it. You know, we've kind of let that, you know, we pay on it and we work on it, but it doesn't seem like it's going down because we don't have enough money to take care of it. And I just found out, really, about our own little tool that we have in our Wake Up Now back office called One Finance, W-U-N Finance. It's specially created from our own company. And I'm going to actually put that into effect today. I am actually going to go back there. I understand it's real easy to use. And I'm going to put my stuff in there. Because I've realized that I am not in complete control of everything. And if you're not in control of what's going on in your finances, it doesn't matter how much you make. I know for a fact in my own life, and maybe you can relate, is the more that you make, the more that you spend. You don't really manage it. I don't. I haven't. I plan to change that. That's part of the job of being part of this and being my own best customer. So that is my plan for today, is to actually get that completely set up and to have a plan and a budget set up that will take care of the future. Because if I'm not taking care of my money, then who is? One thing that has been kind of brought out from the training last night, and I'll put the link on the bottom here, is that if you're in credit card debt, you're actually an employee of that bank or financial institution that you borrowed the money from. It's kind of legalized loan sharking. So I intend within the next 5 years or less to be completely out of debt, including student loans, mortgages, and car loans. That's my plan, and maybe you'd like to find out more about that too. The link to that training last night is on the bottom of this video.